This is round seven. And there it is.
Yeah, he set a liver shot.
Yeah, he set it up first with a jab. Just like that, it was over. And referee Russell Morris starts to count, but then he realizes. Look at the agony. You don't get that kind of agony from a shot to the jaw or the head.
Not at all.
Only a body shot will do that to you.
Well, Brian, it's not lost on Ponce de Leon. He says win by KO or lose by KO.
Ooh, both guys land. Oh, good left hook that dropped Juanma. And then he drops it. Right hook by Juanma. Watch the legs of Ponce de Leon. Here comes Juanma. And he drops him again. What a turn of events here in the second round. Juanma on the attack again. Ponce thinned down twice, and that's it.
What a second round. Juanma goes down, and then he drops Ponce de Leon twice.
This is a rebirth for Juanma Lopez, and what brought him back 6 years ago against this same fighter.
Смотрим еще раз замедленный повтор. Да, сейчас будет нокдаун.
And for the gladiator John Molina, he can dig himself out of the deepest holes with one single punch. Oh, the right hand by Molina. Matisse absorbed it, and now Matisse goes down. We've got a junior welterweight scrap for the ages unfolding before us here. Oh, and down! Blood and guts battle thus far here, and Molina pulverizing shots by Matisse. Molina, unbelievable in the amount of punishment that he can absorb, and down.
Champion Jose Luis Benavidez.
These are a bit high. Touch gloves, good luck to both of you.
Moment when, as we said, they were almost lobbying to have the fight stopped because of the cut. Instead, Figueroa goes out and lands this beautiful overhand right that sends Estrada down. And I think it's probably a lazy, they set it up with a touch jab. Then the jab languishes down low from Estrada. The right hand comes over the top, and in the right hand posture, he shows his power. And then we'll see the stoppage, Daniel, and this is where a fighter like Figueroa can close the show.
Oh, absolutely, and he did it in dramatic fashion.
56 victories, 57 have come by way of knockout or TKO.
But Matisse really controlled this round. Just as we said, good body shot.
Break. What did? Hey,
when I say
hey, motherfucker.
Hey, break. It's okay.
Motherfucker. Hey, you better stop fucking grabbing my ears. Motherfucker.
Oh, too much stuff.
You got my fucking arm. Hey, you got my fucking arm, motherfucker.
Disqualification. Go. Continental welterweight champion.
Coming forward, Stevenson bending over. Stevenson goes down with the strike. The tide is turning.
The number tells you a lot. The power punch has landed and this round.
Von Farah continues.
Spins out and that laser left jab lands at the end every time.
Straight could he get a knockout?
Stevenson's nose not bleeding.
Montreal's Adonis Stevenson. The lineal light heavyweight champion in tough against challenger Andrew.
Things he said kind of put it over the top.
There's the round
because it's very close.
Oh, right up a bunch of speed. And now Canelo just going away. Blood streaming down the right side of Lara's face as Canelo
gets it. Man lost the 12-round decision that he deserved against Williams.
He took a tune-up. Deferred 1 year,
oh,
1 month.
A sweeping right hand in L.A. Headshot after headshot. Areola doesn't look good at all. Second knockdown score. He's gonna let it go. Can he survive a minute? Headshot after headshot. And that is it.
That's the equilibrium off, and it's hard to come back. Again, the right hand over the slow left hand of Areola. It's one thing to throw the punch out. It's another thing to develop the habit.
Last look before Jack Reese had to say that he has seen enough.
Areola coming forward. Deverne doing a good job of actually counterpunching there, taking what's given him as Areola's head fell forward.
Beware Deverne!
He has won 13.
Constantly fading, fading that jab, fading, then coming a hook, followed by a beautiful overhand right. Set him up permanently. You see that knee?
That's what fell with that leg.
Yes, that right hand was right on the foot. But he was hit a fade by Carl, and the hook right hand lead.
After this right hand. What a shot. Shortest distance between 2 points, the straight line.
That's exactly right.
The pull-up is bardzo niewygodny. No, lewy. Oraz zmiana scenariusza.
Marka dla Kliczki, chociaż miał już rywala trzy razy na deskach i teraz
ale dał siebie wszystko. Pull-up.